I think we got company. Don't you get it? Come out here and fight! falling all the cards. And guess what? They're all falling out of it. Never play cards, maybe learn.
Yoink!
Sorry, confidential.
Ooh, a visitor! Don't get those often, especially recently. Before you start accusing me of whatever, I don't hate you. It's nothing personal. No idea who you are. It's just Sebastian. You've seen the guy around before, haven't you? He said he would help me. He promised he would get the two of us out of here. Our shared prison. So he asked me to delay the retrieval of the crystal for as long as possible. I'm sorry for any inconvenience I might have caused in the process. I don't want to go back to Roblox mining. It's so mind-numbing, I can't bear it any longer. I just want to make art again. Sebastian will come back for me whenever he finds a way out. He just has to.
Sorry, confidential.
Bye for now. If you compare me to that annoying knockoff toy, you're dead to me.
Thank you.
Yoink!
Thank you.
Just give up. Stop resisting.
Even gonna come in and say hi? Welcome, welcome! Don't be afraid, I'm not gonna hurt you, despite what you have seen, heard, and/or been told. My name is Sebastian, your only friend. If I'm correct, your supervisors have told you to secure loose assets, documents, files, whatever. However, if I can make it worth your while, I'm gonna ask you to cut a deal. You give me any research you might have on you, and I'll give you some of these items I've scavenged. Here, you can just pick it off my tail. These would be far more useful to you compared to some silly data, no? If you don't ask questions, I won't either. You get yours, and I get mine. And if you already have anything that might be running low on juice, you can buy batteries from the table next to me. Whenever you want to get going, the key card to the next zone is by the radio. Free of charge, no strings attached. Where exactly are you planning to store that? I don't think there'd be room for more of those. I don't think you can carry any more of those. Thank you. Wise choice. There aren't many of those items left down here. Be careful with it. You don't find many of those around. Use it wisely. May it all serve you well. You sure go through those fast, huh? Stock up while you can. This stuff isn't free, you know. Sorry, friend. I don't give credit. Come back when you're a little... richer. If only you had enough. Sorry, friend, I don't give credit. Come back when you're a little... richer. I think you're forgetting something on the table. Hi again. Bye. Goodbye.
Get out!
What are you doing? Why are you doing that? What are you doing? You should have scavenged more.
Thank you.
Sorry, confidential. Thank you.
sector are broken, and we need them fixed. The doors are only locked until every broken apparatus is operational again.
Sorry, confidential. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yoink!
Thank you.
I'll just hold on to that for you. Thank you.
sent after me can currently be found to my left. Above me, in the next room over, and in all of the drawers behind me.
Oh, hello. You died. Why did you come back down here? You've already done what they wanted of you. Were you bored or something? I don't really feel like going into detail what's gonna happen here, since apparently you already know how to counter most of the threats here. Or maybe you just got really, really lucky for a first-timer, but I doubt that. Alright, let me find what caused your... Here we go. Oh, and one more thing before I forget. The next time you inevitably fail and get sent back down again, you'll have the opportunity to stock up on some useful supplies, assuming you have funds for it, of course. I've been forced to set up a system that'll allow you to order supplies whilst you are still aboard the submarine, all of which will be conveniently awaiting you in a crate at its destination. I... optimistically look forward to your patronage, friend. Welcome to your own personal file cabinet. All of the documents you found can be read here, in case you want to go over the fine print again, or if you've simply forgotten something. Just let me know which document you want, and I'll get it for you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good luck out there.